On today's Sunrise Open House, we're looking at recently listed single-family homes in Hawaii Kai under $1 million. We start in the Kamiloiki neighborhood with a three-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath home with a two-car garage. This split-level home with split AC was built back in 1993. It sits on a lot of more than 5,400 square feet with mature fruit trees and room for expansion. There's 1,300 square feet of interior living space. Kamiloiki single-family home for $850,000. Our next Hawaii Kai home is in Kokohead Terrace. Located on a private cul-de-sac, this three-bedroom, two-bath home was built in 1967. There's parking for three or more vehicles. The listing boasts of a large living room that overflows into a yard with flower and fruit trees, including mango, mountain apple, guava, and gardenia. There's almost 1,700 square feet of living space and a shed for extra storage. This home sale is subject to probate. Your realtor can explain that to you. Kokohead Terrace for $940,000. Our final stop in Hawaii Kai is the West Marina. This three-bedroom, two-bath home was built in 1966. It has a two-vehicle carport with room for more parking in the driveway. It's single-level with an open floor plan and almost 1,500 square feet of living space. The living, dining, and family rooms open up to a covered lanai and private, professionally landscaped yard. There are palms, red ginger, and tea plants with sprinkler system as well. The lot is more than 12,000 square feet with plenty of room to expand if you want. This West Marina home is listed at $975,000. If you're dreaming of a new home, get out to an open house this weekend.